स्टेडियम सामने ये स्टेडियम सामने
ग्रेट थैंक यू मेंबर्स ऑफ द मीडिया प्रिंट मीडिया प्लीज टू हैव अ सीट प्लीज टू हैव अ सीट Okay, so I think all of us have been inspired. We've been listening to the songs of Fitur and we've seen the rushes. Extremely excited. 2 days to go and Fitur hits screens all across the nation. So all of us are extremely excited. Well, we definitely want to know that how do y'all feel 2 days to go? I'm sure you've been asked this question a zillion times, but now just 2 days to go. So what are your thoughts?
Hi, everybody. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Yes, I think we are extremely excited, and it's pretty much just tomorrow, and then the film is releasing. It's 2 days left to go. We've I think done everything that we can to try and make the audience aware of the film and get the message out there. So now we have just our fingers crossed, and we are hoping Friday's a good day.
Yes. Same here. Yeah, exactly what she said. Yeah, after a point. You have to just let the film go. It's gone from your hands. You can only do so much. And our job in the last few days is to be to bring about awareness and to get people to know that this film is coming out and excited about it. And now it's in God's hands.
So we are currently at Reliance Digital. This is a one-stop destination for all your gadget needs. And we have Reliance Digital all across India. Katrina, you've been here for your previous films. And your fingers crossed, I'm sure. But is Reliance Digital your lucky mascot?
I think we're hoping that Reliance Digital is going to be bring us that third time lucky charm.
Woohoo!
Because Singers King, we came here for that. And Mere Brother Ki Dulhan. So I'm hoping that it is Reliance.
Oh, third time, huh?
Reliance
third time
Digital
lucky.
Is, yeah, we're hoping.
Fantastic. And Aditi, it's nice to have you here.
Thank you.
So what we're going to do is, we all know that we are here at Reliance Digital. Which is your favorite gadget?
I think the gadget that I can't live without now, unfortunately, is my phone. Because, and it is actually a gadget. Earlier, what? 8-10 years ago, a phone used to be just a phone. But now it's become like a little computer in your pocket and it's become an addictive thing that you can't kind of live without. So I would say my phone.
Let's ask the audience. Valentine's Day is around the corner and we are celebrating love with Fitur. So how many of anyone, I'm sure all of you are here to shop, but anyone here who's specifically here to shop for Valentine's Day? We have a couple who's here to shop for Valentine's Day. Can we please get them here? So we have a small surprise for them, by the way.
Hi, guys.
Hi, can we have you up, please, both of y'all? How are you all doing?
Hi.
So apart from this surprise that you get to meet the cast of Fitur, there's another surprise. Are you ready for this? Yeah? So we're going to request our cast to hand over to you a life device. Yeah? So we have a gift hamper. Congratulations.
So basically now we've saved him from buying you a Valentine's Day gift, right? So I think this is from him.
Hello.
But you can still buy one for him. So for his gift, you can take him to go and see Fitur. And you can take everybody else from your office and your house and your building and the family.
That's a good idea.
And hopefully that will be a nice Valentine's Day event. Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Can we have you all stepping down, please, winners? Thank you. Congratulations. Members of the media, we are now opening for question and answers. The mics and the audience, please raise your hands and please, if you're ready for Q&A, the session is now open.
Aditya and Katrina, hi.
Hi.
Hi. Dono se sawal hai ki aap logon ne kai shaharon mein jaake promotion kiya, Ahmedabad, Jaipur, Delhi, Noida. Kitna?
Kitna
hiring tha aur kitna maza aaya promotional ke dauran? Bahut bahut sare shaharon mein aap log gaye promotion ke liye.
Actually,
I think इस बार हम इतने सारे शहरों में नहीं गए हम दिल्ली गए जयपुर गए और अहमदाबाद गए तो only 3 cities we were in Delhi for quite a while but I can speak for Katrina also, bahut maza aaya. I think every film's promotions are different, your experience on them. And I think isliye maza aaya kyunki we were not going from airport to airport every day. So we got to also chill and stay in Delhi and do and cover Delhi properly. And also it depends on what film you're promoting. And this film, we found that there was a good energy everywhere we went. Everyone was seemed to be happy to see us, which was important. So maza aaya, but it was quite it always is tiring, but a good kind of tiring.
Katrina, aap kya kahenge?
If I had my way, I would have gone to every city. I would have covered every one of them, at least 8 or 9 more if I had my way. But there's only so much time and you can only do that much in the time we have. And
Katrina doesn't have dates now, what to do?
He didn't have the dates. Actually, you know, we can only do in, you know, with what the best we can in the time we have. But yeah, ideally I would have 7 more dates. We would go to 7 more cities, but it's okay. We've tried to get the message about the film out there, and it's a film that we really believe in. It's a film, you know, made with a lot of love and a lot of passion. And now we just have to leave it up to fate and up to the audience and see what the response is going to be.
Hi guys, this is Bhavna. Guys, you are celebrating love with this film Fitur. Valentine ke mauke pe aap log kya kar rahe hain? Us din aap log kya karne wale hain?
Party karenge. That's what I've been planning this party for a while. I think sab saath cast and crew party. Katrina and me and Tabu and all of us will be definitely be there from the cast. But I think we're going to be, touch wood, having a success party.
After the response of Friday, Saturday. Oh, sorry. After the response of Friday and Saturday, we will be in a better position. So Valentine's Day is Sunday, right?
Ah.
So we'll be in a better position to be judging our halat and our state of mind on
exactly.
Sunday. We'll have to wait and see.
Yeah.
Okay. Katrina, what great expectations do you have from love this time around? Is it easy to find love again?
From who, from where, which expectations?
That is something that you will have to answer.
What are we talking about? You've confused me. Are we talking about the great expectations from Great Expectations? Fitur are great. I have great expectations from the film, for sure. Great expectations from Valentine's Day, like I said, that depends on Friday and Saturday.
For sure.
So really, I think we should appeal to everyone. No? If you really feel, yeah, you want everyone to be happy on Valentine's Day, right?
Yeah, we want him also. You also should be happy.
Everyone needs to be happy. So come on, everyone has to make this film a success for us. Friday, Saturday, everyone has to go see the film. Then Sunday, we can be having a party.
But Katrina, do you believe in this concept of Valentine's? Do you feel there should be?
You know what? I've never in my life celebrated Valentine's Day.
Same
I've
here,
always
never.
Been at work. So I think this time. Come on, give us a reason for a party. Give us a reason for a success party on Valentine's Day.
Yes.
No?
Katrina, at an event yesterday in Pune, Salman Khan said that you are the most hardworking person he has ever met in the industry.
I've said this
no,
already.
One second.
I want to hear more adjectives. I want to hear dreamlike.
Dreamlike.
I want to hear talented.
Talented.
I want to hear wistful. You know.
Wistful.
I
beautiful.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Do you hear?
Poetic ones.
But
poetic
he also called. But he also said that you are much like a mazdoor.
Like a worker.
A worker. Like a
I think
worker.
He meant that as a compliment, no?
Yeah.
I think he meant it in the most positive way.
Yeah. You know,
where you can have talent, but you have to work along with that talent to become someone. So that means that she respects the talent that she has, I guess. Hai na?
Absolutely. I think if my co-stars find and feel that I'm a good worker and a hard worker, that's good. Because, you know, there's so much writing, in all seriousness, there's so much writing on a film. You know, everyone puts so much of their life, of their hard work, money. The most you can do is give your best, give all the work, put in as hard work with your full heart, work as much as you can, then leave it up to God.
Also, one more thing, Katrina.
One last question. One last question from members of the media.
You know, he made another very interesting observation. He was asked, Katrina is spotted on beach in pictures with someone else while reserves her thank yous for Salman Khan. So Salman responded saying, the beach thing is an old story. The page currently has been turned.
You know,
and he feels so.
My name is Katrina Kaif. this is Aditya Roy Kapoor. We can only speak on our behalf and what we say. So honestly,
but I think you memorized that whole interview.
Yeah, you read it well. I have no idea. Sorry about what you're talking.
But would you like
Thank
to comment?
Thank you, Suman, members of the media.
I don't know. I've not read what you're saying. Sorry.
It's been fantastic having you all here. Should we take? Okay, we have our winners who've been waiting.
One
so
question,
let's get our winners on stage.
One question.
One last question.
Ask.
Let's ask.
फिल्म से थोड़ा हटकर है याचिन में हाल ही में एक ट्रेजेडी हुई थी छः दिन बाद एक सोल्जर को बचाया गया तो बहुत जो है इस बारे में है कि वो बच जाए हनुमान तप्पा तो आप लोगों की कोई राय है उस बारे में
I don't know what you're talking about I haven't read what happened
mic hello can you hear Hello.
One soldier
was miraculously
and he was recovered live.
Yes.
छह दिन के बाद मिराकुलसली उस सोल्जर को बचाया गया अभी फिलहाल वो कोमा में है हॉस्पिटलाइज है सो काफी सारे लोग दुआ मांग रहे हैं बहुत सारे सेलिब्रिटीज ट्वीट भी कर रहे हैं सो अगर आप उनके लिए प्रे करना चाहें बिकॉज काफी सारे लोग दब गए थे और छह दिन से वो दबा हुआ था और अभी हॉस्पिटलाइज है वो
Definitely, I think of course,
we'll all our best wishes for sure to him.
Keep him in our prayers for sure.
Yeah, and that shows the strength of the human spirit and how far you can actually go to survive and great for that. Thank you to the Indian Army for all their great work. Yeah, that's all you can say, I think. But yeah, definitely all our best wishes to him and may he recover soon.
Keep him in our prayers for sure.
Thank you. Can
thank
we
you
have
so
our
much.
Winners here, please, from Reliance Digital? Let's get them on stage for a photo opportunity. Okay, let's see a big smile.
आपके लेफ्ट से